We will to cook octopus oliva. It's a signature dish from Lima, London. As soon as we cook the puree, we put in the dish, like base, and we use quinoa, that is also from Peru, and one mashed potato. The octopus we put in the grill, and then we preheat one saucepan. When the saucepan is very, very hot, we add the octopus for 30 seconds. Then this is the mayonnaise that we make with olive, botija from Peru. And then with garnish, we start to put some different leaves. And then some flowers, and that's it.